Hey, I'm Jacob Getters over at Nationwide Trailers, Houston, Texas. Today we're taking a look at this Lone Star 40-foot gas-powered hydraulic full-tilt trailer. Primary use is for containers, but this is the most versatile trailer we have. You can haul standard hotshot freight with this. You can do equipment with it as well. It is a full gas drive unit. It's got the Honda motor up top with the diamond plate shield to protect the motor. It's a 19-pound I-beam. It's got your locking front toolbox up front with the heavy-duty lock. Right here, we got the hydraulic jacks. And all the hydraulics are ran off this wireless remote here, as well as your worn 18,000-pound hydraulic winch. Again, all wireless function on all the hydraulics on this trailer. This customer also opted for the container locks, a twist lock system. Lock down your trailers. You got a full length step running down this trailer. Coming down the side, this is equipped with 14 ply tires, the Cat Eye tire pressure monitoring system. You got 20 foot of removable guide rails here so that your container transitions smoothly on and off the trailer. And coming around the back, this is a hydraulic operated rear bumper. So as you tilt the trailer up, you're gonna need to have the hydraulic bumper sucked all the way in, and for transport, it's gonna need to go all the way out. And it does have the knife edge approach on the back as well, and then your full length channel for the cable on the Warn winch. This Lone Star 40-foot full tilt trailer is the most versatile trailer we carry on our lot. You can use it for general hotshot freight. You can use it for hauling equipment, as well as the 40-foot Connex containers. Come see us, Houston, Texas, Nationwide Trailers.